Guys, it's McKenna, and today I'm playing Minecraft on my Xbox and my green controller. And I decided to make a vlog or like a video. I don't know. I'm too tired. I just woke up. It's like 10 or something. So yeah, it's just gonna be. I wanted to do it in. Kind of hard to place me. So I'm in creative right now. Wait, what are we gonna do? I was gonna get some. Why is there sheep in my cow pen? Okay. This cow, let this cow out. No! Okay, it's okay. I have a cake house, and I could put my cake area. Kind of hard to place my phone. I don't have a camera, but I have a phone, so I can make YouTube videos on my phone. So, it's my cake area. There's not much to the cake. Okay, I'll show you around my house. Okay, so this is what my front of my whole area is. This is a wall that I made like two minutes ago. And this is my friend's house. She hasn't been to my house. She hasn't been to my house for a long time, so she can't finish her house. There's a village over there, and she wanted a wall to see what we made yet, but. That goes up all the way up high, but it's fine because she already knows what that is. So when you walk in, you'll see this, and you just the things will open. And this is like my so I can cut down trees. But I'm not gonna show you inside here. So this is super fun. See, they go so slowly. So slowly. Yeah, I just kind of go up a little. And then it's kind of like a bouncy house. See? So this is my wheat. All of the wheat has grown. This is my tree house. I still have to make an entrance to it. See? Tree house right up there. Nice and cozy. I kind of have to fix it because some of these holes is but super hidden. Okay, then this is my sugar, and this is my farm to get all of my pigs, sheep, what is it called? Chicken and cows. I did kind of organize that. And then right over up here there's just some buckets so I can get the cows, and then this is just like some other things that's like that. I'm gonna hurry go to bed. This is the only part that you'll see in my house until I show you all of it. Oh, I'm so tired. Have you ever got like super tired and then like... Okay, so we were over here. It's my sugar cane. This is my cake house. I make cakes in here. That's my swimming pool. This is kind of weird because this won't do it. This whole thing won't do anything. These are diving boards. So now you get to see my whole house. So. When you walk in, there's just this. The door's open for you. When you come over here, this is enchantments. Over here is just some things I can get worked on. See, there's so many things in there. This is my dog house. I'll just tell you all my dog's names. So this one is Violet, Poppy, Rose, Kion, and Clover. All of these most are flower names. This is Velvet Rose and Chocolate. This one is not. So all these ones over here is not gonna be flowers. These are all flowers. And I have 5-7 dogs. That's a lot. Over here is some other things. I don't think there's anything in here. But I'm gonna store up. Then this is just a lot of potions. Over here is just my junk drawer. If I have stuff that I don't need, I just put it in there. This is my ender chest. I already have my armor on, if you want to know. I just don't have my hat on. And this is a ladder to go up to my roof. And sometimes I like going with this one. But usually I get to jump onto that instead. So that is my Minecraft house. Nothing usually to it. I'm so tired. Nothing usually to it. That I thought it was gonna be a vlog, but I guess I was just showing you my Minecraft house. Like Minecraft. And yeah, I might do a video today or probably today, because I only have 2 more days until spring break is over. So yeah, because I go back to school on Wednesday. So thanks for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.